ました。バックカントリー。
トースポさんらしい。どうですか。
What do you think about that? I think that was pretty good. An important aspect of martial arts, I think, is also laughter. It's very difficult to have people laugh in martial arts. But my belief is martial arts will not be able to survive unless there's also a bit of laughter. I hope if everyone enjoyed that one moment, I will be very happy. And I think Kandori did very well. She did an amazing performance, and she's actually 55. So, in reality, will she be able to really fight Gabby? But she came to me. She injured her shoulder, she fixed her shoulder and she came to me and said that I wanted to fight with Gabby. So she came to me not just to do this angle. But I'm really worried about her being in the match against Gabby, but I'll carefully consider what happens. But I think it was a nice accent, a little bit of spice in this event.